How's it going? Yes, I'm good. If you want to just take this line and loop it through your tow eye and then bring it back to me.
Yep.
And you can go get on board. Current's still ripping out through here. This will be an easy pull. He's not too far from deep water and not too hard aground either. I just need to get back to deeper water first. We're already in 4 feet of water right here. Signature from you, so I'm just gonna do it in here. It's a little calmer. No problem. Bye. You're very welcome. Well, you guys called it the perfect time. I was just about to leave.
Perfect. I call that a God thing. So.
Definitely.
Saying, call the tow pro, or call the tow.
You guys out watching the sunset?
Yeah.
Thank
Couldn't get
you
close
so
enough.
Much.
Didn't quite get close enough.
It was a beautiful one.
That it was.
But we literally saw, I'm embarrassed to say this, I shouldn't just lie and say we were following a sea turtle. We saw something, and we're in this area all the time. My husband's usually very good. And I was like, ooh, what's that? Thought it was like either a shark or a sea turtle. I was like, get a little closer. I was like, keep going. And it ended up being nice. Like a floating wet buoy.
That's okay. We just had a...
It was like, kukunk, kukunk. And I was like,
ooh. We had a 35-foot sea ray run aground out there last night.
Really? Thank you so much.
Except his was even later. He called it like 10:30 last night.
Anybody still on? Or
we run 24-hour shifts, so they have to run all the way down.
But if we wouldn't have caught you, would it take a little bit more time?
Yeah.
The next guy?
Well, I'm on till midnight, so.
Where are you based, Dallas?
Marina Jack.
Oh, Marina Jack, okay.
Okay, you're all set.
All right, thank you very
thank
much,
you.
You're very welcome.
You
guys have a good evening. Yeah, that was a nice, easy one. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one.